Hey, what's up, you guys? It's me, Shane Grady, and welcome back to my channel. Woo! So, I am very excited to check out this new music video for My Oh My. I know, I think that's why we're all here. We're all pretty stoked. From what I've seen with the trailers, we're gonna get kind of a Havana 2.0 vibe. It's going to be like a short film, but it's going to be a music video. You know, that's kind of Camila's signature thing now, so we're kind of expecting it at this point. So we are going to check it out, and we're going to be blown away, because we're getting a whole ass movie, I know. You can't really complain, because that's a lot more than a lot of other musicians give us, so Camila, keep doing your thing. I did like the album Romance, but I do wish that the album had a better rollout, you know what I mean? Like, it was very kind of all over the place. I mean, she released like 5 singles before releasing the album, and I kind of felt like that was not the best choice. I really am confused with how you listen to Romance from beginning to end and not know that My Oh My was going to be a standout track. Like, Epic Records, what you doing? Like, I don't get it. Why they didn't kind of have that be the first lead single of this album is beyond me, but I guess they're learning now that that is the hit. Every album in pop needs that one hit, and I think My Oh My is definitely the hit of Romance. I ain't saying it's the best song by a long shot, but for the general public, though, it is the best track on the album. You know, the one that can take anyone from any walk of life and get them interested in Camila's music, it would be My Oh My. For this album, because we ain't even gonna talk about how Camila's debut album, literally every single track on that album was just masterpiece. The music video is premiering in a matter of seconds, so I'm gonna shut up, we're gonna check it out. Ooh, it's about to premiere, and now I'm getting hot flashes, and I don't know why. Why am I getting nervous? Wow, every time Camila releases a music video, it's like an event. You know what I mean? No? Yes? Yeah, I heard you in the back. 10 seconds! Woo! Here we go! Oh. Ooh, she's giving us 1930s realness! I love it already. Oh wow, the audio just changed. Oh, look at her looking like Marilyn Monroe. Okay, I was living for that. Let's rattle. Okay, so she's a big actress, and she meets him at the bar, and now she's going on like a wild ride. I got it. Oh, yes. She outdid Havana. This is amazing. Oh, I'm living for this vibe. I'm living for this. God. Oh, that face. I love this. This is so visually pleasing. Oh, now we in color. Woo! Oh, she's serving in that red, though. Wait, oh, please don't be over. I have a feeling it's over. Yep, it's over. But It was just getting good! I am so satisfied with how that video turned out. It somehow fit the song perfectly. Like, I wasn't expecting this. Like, I'm kind of bodied. I feel bodied. Eh? I love the 1930s, 1950s, 1960s vibe. I mean, she was going all through those decades, like, in 3 minutes. I'm like, damn, girl. I mean, they both looked great. They looked so good. They looked so slick. I mean, damn, they both look like they could be from that time. That's insane. Wow. I guess Camila made a timeless classic. But that red outfit at the end, though, I'm like, damn. Oh, she looks so good in red. Has anyone else noticed that? I mean, damn. Giving me some Shameless vibes. Just saying. Woo! Living for that. Alright, you guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to leave a comment down below of what you thought of the My Oh My film / music video, whatever you prefer to call it. It's up to you, but feel free to sound off down below. And if you have not already, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Yeah. And before you leave, don't forget to smash that subscribe button. I would love for you guys to come back so we can do this again. That's why I'm here. Okay, you guys, I hope you all have an amazing day and an even better tomorrow. Peace out, Girl Scouts.